These days, Jaquan is busy. Is super busy. I mean, you might go there on Sunday and there might be, there's 40 kids if it's mellow. You know what I mean? Sometimes it'll be 100 plus kids, five kids filming at the same time, one going this way, two going that way. I mean, it's hectic. It's pretty hectic. I do love it. You know what I mean? Because to me, that's like, that's skateboarding right there. Jaquan's a plaza right in the heart of Koreatown in LA. And I think if I remember right, the plaza's been there forever. You just never been able to even step foot on it. Well, for me, I usually show up anywhere between 11 and 1 because I got to drive from San Diego every Sunday. So when I get there, there's usually already, you know, anywhere from 30 to 60 kids skating. And you just start messing around, flat ground, manuals. Starbucks is right across the street, get a coffee. Denny's is right across the other street, you know? You just start watching people, and people are snapping already, just, you know, who knows what you see. Love Park definitely have a different feel. Jaquan's more of like a happy feel. It's more like, if a cop does come, he just tells everybody to leave, you know what I mean? Everybody picks up their garbage, and there's no fights. There's no, like, as far as I've seen, I haven't seen people like stealing boards, and you know, it's just real mellow. Everyone's just happy, laughing, skating, filming, shooting photos. It's dope. Nah, no unwritten rules at Jaquan, man. I think it's just, you know, show respect for your fellow skater. Like, I think that's all it is. I'm telling you, the vibe is so sick. It's crazy. Yeah, just pick up your garbage. That's it. Try to make it so we don't get kicked out of the spot.
Every blow depends on breath control. So it's the first thing you must learn. Fortunately, it's easy. You'll soon learn.